So today video agenda is what is lightning in Salesforce. So lightning, as you know very well, lightning is a boom right now and new technology since 2 years. So come to the my notepad plus plus, let me open. And what is the lightning in Salesforce? Salesforce lightning is a component based framework, you know, like component nothing but is a separation of the concerns. Like every component defined in separately and no dependency to each other. So it's a very useful for component, like it's a reusable component, we can say that. So this is like component based framework for developing web development from salesforce.com platform. So that's designed to simplify process for business users who's typically do not have programming knowledge. So it's easy for any developer don't have any knowledge like programming language and programming experience. So it's easy to develop the lightning component based on your requirement. So it's a lightning definition. So let me open my Salesforce org. So just log in my Salesforce org and log in any credentials, username. Like I just log in this. Let me, and after login you can see there are two types of view in Salesforce, like classic view and lightning view. So today video purpose only how to explain and how to understand the lightning. So just here you can see switch to lightning experience. So just need to click this link, and here we go. You can see a new way of the Salesforce, we can say that, like LEX, lightning experience. And it's a very useful for every developers and new generation, as you know. So these whole things related to the lightning experience, lightning view in Salesforce. Okay, so I will explain everything. Like just click this app menu launcher and click any application developing like sales, and here you can see this is a Salesforce logo. This is a app menu. This is current using app. This is tab bar. Okay, this is tab bar. This is small things like home, opportunity, and layers, all things related to this. These are tabs. Okay. And here you can see this is a global search like this, and here you can see this is coming from extension, so let it be right now. And this is favorite, quick start, this one, help, setup, notification, and user, current log the user. Here you can see one button is more nothing but it's related to like which type of operation you want to perform, like edit page and edit object. You can see here this drop down, this is edit this layout, and here you can see these all things. This is content. Okay, and let me Salesforce logo. Okay, and here you can see global search. This is app menu, app launcher, we can say that, app launcher, Okay, these all things related to the like tab bar, and this is small things like this one, task, leads, opportunity, home, these all tabs. Okay, these all tabs, and here you can see this is the favorite. If you want to do work every time, most frequently used, so you can like a bookmark in browser, so you easily bookmark here your object like favorite. This is favorite. Okay, this is quick start. This is quick start, like event call, email, like this here. And this is the help. This is help. And after that, you can see this is the setting. And you can see this like setting, and after that you can see small bell icon. This is our notifications. Okay, and after that you can see this small icons, like this is the profile, current logged profile. Okay, and these all related to the content, these all. So I hope you like this video and share, and please subscribe my YouTube channel. So we'll meet soon with next video and new content. So okay, thank you guys, bye, take care.